Give it a big round of applause to Mr. Babyface, Jerry Weeks.